The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee, weighing in at 192 pounds, Johnny Jack.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
I guess this means the conspiracy's continuing.
They never stop with this guy.
And his opponent from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
Well, the conspiracy theorist himself has now joined us.
Although, you should be excited about that, Byron. One of the greatest minds this industry has ever known. Conspiracy or otherwise, Sami Zayn has never been more successful than he has recently.
Well, certainly, no one can question the in-ring ability of Sami Zayn, a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion.
Somehow, for some reason, Sami Zayn still can't get a fair shake here at WWE.
Yeah, sure it can.
People seem to forget how beloved Sami Zayn was. Now all anybody wants to do is complain about him.
Well, it's because Sami's changed.
Sami hasn't changed. The world around him has.
Anything goes in this one-on-one, no-holds-barred match.
It is going to be brutal, Michael. I can tell that both competitors will take full advantage of the lawlessness this match provides.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh! Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Now we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Now this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
Sami.
What a hurricanrana.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
And an elbow drop for added measure.
Face crusher. Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Thunderbomb.
And he sends him into the corner. Zayn's feeling it.
Sami Zayn has got everything going exactly how he wants it.
That hit connects from Sami Zayn.
Trapped in the corner. No escape from these punches.
Bang! Vicious boot.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
And now he's just being pushed around.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Yeah.
Sent outside. What's he looking for here?
Oh, no.
Such precision.
A picture-perfect moonsault. Oh, timely counter by Zayn. Oh, blow to the breadbasket. Back in under the ropes. Set up in the corner of the...
Oh, the kick. It is over. Could be curtains for Sammy.
Shoulder up before three.
It was almost all over. Almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
Uh-oh. Looking to apply pressure.
I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap out and fight again.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches, the Sax is going to have to take his shoes off the count.
Oh, man. Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sammy.
And Sammy dodges that one.
Substantial distance. And Zayn pushes through with an offensive burst.
This is what Sami Zayn does. He fights for truth. Even when the machine tries to keep him down, he can't be stopped.
Get him into the corner. That unraveled on Zayn. Stops the kick. Oh, elbow to the knee. That'll hyperextend your leg.
There's some power behind that punch.
To the core, keep coming.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. From.
His beating heart will not be stopped.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
High-risk area up there.
Will it be a reward?
Look at this. Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
And now Zayn has all gears in motion.
Yeah, Sammy now fully in control.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Into the turnbuckle. Sami Zayn retaliates. Stomping down, paying it right back with a reversal. leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a word.
The target's been acquired once more.
A little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.